Some of the most important skills in computer science are,
first and foremost, intelligence.
If you enjoy math games,
problem solving,
puzzle games,
if you enjoy working on the cutting edge,
you have to be a team player.
You need to have creativity,
a love for technology,
a logical mindset.
You know, the computer can only operate logically, so you need to be able to think in terms of the computer and what it's capable of.
It is science, first and foremost, and that's something we are looking for, is people that have that natural tendency towards scientific endeavors.
Teamwork is huge in this major. Like, from the very beginning, when you work on labs in your classes, you'll be working in groups. And in the larger professional world, when there's like massive programming projects, one person can't do the whole thing by themselves.
The best way to determine if computer science is the fit for you is to look at whether or not you enjoy math, problem solving.
Computer science is about solving problems, and there are a lot of possible solutions to these problems. You need to be able to ignore, or at least put aside, preconceived notions about the best way to do something, because there may be a better way. I mean, most of us know how to multiply numbers, we learn in grade school, but I can name 6 or 7 multiplication algorithms that are actually faster and cheaper than how we learned to multiply when we were kids.
If you're interested in a different application of math, which doesn't always promote only one single solution to a problem, computer science is a really good place to start. It allows you to express your creativity with these mathematical solutions.
In computer science, we're looking for people that can look at a problem, think about how they want to solve it, define that, follow those steps, and let you know if it worked or not.
If you really have an interest in the way things work in the world, then computer science is the major for you.